put some Teflon tape right there so it'd seal off a little better, but that's pretty much it. And this specific type, if it gets dropped, it's not going to fire it off. So it's almost perfect. This is a 3-inch, 3-inch PVC pipe. I think it's schedule 35. It's the thin wall.